Working with open source projects like Linux kernel or coreboot project requires mastering Git and preferably Git command line interface. So why Git command line? This is because user interface, like all the wrappers around Git, typically cause a lot of problems. They hiding something, they kind of cause situation in which we don't precisely understand what's happening behind the scene. Especially when someone during the review asks us to rebase patches or change the order, it requires mastering the command line Git interface. To simplify that, I'm using for more than 10 years following a set of aliases. So alias for commit and signing, for checking out, for branching, for checking status, for checking the difference, for checking the differences which are already in staging. And also, like, there is very useful stuff around log command, which gives you ability to draw cool graphs in console. So let me present those aliases to you.